Hey guys, welcome to another episode of the Gamefront Gauntlets. I am Mitchell.
And I am James.
And we are communicating via Skype right now because we are playing Titanfall, the beta on the Xbox One. James, you've been playing it on the PC. What do you think of Titanfall?
I love it. And playing on the PC reminds me how wonderful it is to have a console because there hasn't been any crashes for me on the 360. And I don't even know if it's the beta's fault.
The Xbox One.
Yeah, thank you. You're right. I mean, I can't argue that.
Yeah.
But, I mean, I think it's my own computer's fault. There's got to be some sort of a compatibility issue. I don't know. But when I play a console, I don't have to do any tech work.
Yeah, I mean, honestly, James, that is one of the biggest reasons why I primarily stick to consoles. It's just, it's easier. And I know people are like, oh, well, you're missing out because...
You're missing out. All you need is a master's degree in fixing shit. Oh, yeah? I forgot. Sorry. No, you're right. I'm sorry I interrupted you.
No, it's all right. I welcome the interruption. I was saying stuff that is probably going to get me a lot of hate in the comments.
Even when you can edit your loadouts, you don't really have that many options.
Yeah, well, I think that's because it's a beta.
Maybe. It doesn't look like you have the same kind of options as you have in Call of Duty. Like, there's not tons of weapons and stuff.
I'm pretty sure that's because it's a beta.
Nah. No. I don't think so. It's possible.
It's likely.
It's not very plausible.
No, it's both plausible and possible and very likely.
That there's more guns than they already have?
That the beta has less guns than the full game will have.
I heard there's some extra guns in the beta that they're taking out for the real game.
Oh, yeah? Secret guns that only you know about?
Yeah, I'm going to use it. You're lucky you're on my team. Is there a way to get on opposite teams with your friends?
I don't know.
Because I'd like to kill you over and over and over. I'm pretty good at this game, but it doesn't sound like I'm as good as you are at it.
I'm pretty decent.
I'm excited to see you're pretty decent against my pretty good.
All right, I'm going to start with the smart pistol.
What, you're using the smart pistol?
I'm using the smart pistol.
I'm using the smart pistol, too. It doesn't do too good against pilots. I mean, it's not terrible. But shotgun.
Gun my face. Whoop, let's go this way.
You know what, Mitch?
What's up?
We're going for the highest score, but I wouldn't mind sticking with you just trying to help us.
You can stick with me if you can keep up with me, James.
Listen, I've already left you behind for this one, but later on, I have no problem keeping up with you.
Let's see. Let's get some grunt kills here.
Okay.
Huh? Oh, guys, a lot of guys. Oh, too many.
Did you get killed?
Too many with just a smart pistol.
Uh-oh. Damn it all to hell.
Gotta get onto a building or something. Whoops, that was a mistake.
Well, I can't wait to see you. I don't want you to do bad. I want us both to do good. But I can't wait to hopefully do better than you.
Let's go up here. Go.
Good. Got him.
Oh, someone's shooting me. There we go.
Yeah!
Oh, you got him first.
Yes, I did.
I think I might switch out of the smart pistol, actually. Oh, that was just a grunt. Yeah, I'm gonna switch out.
Is that working for
you today? Huh? Oh, it's working. It's just not... At that moment in time, I want to switch.
Yeah!
See?
Oh. I'm, like, really beating you bad.
You have 10 minion kills.
I've got more other stuff, too.
Oh, damn.
Oh, boy.
Get the Sidewinder.
Okay. Titan's falling in. Oh. Here goes this. I'm about to wreak havoc on the bad guys, Mitch. I hope you're ready for it.
Damn it!
Got him! But I need to get out of that area because I am taking damage also. I'm super special. Uh-oh. I'm getting killed.
Gah! Every time I frickin' aim for a Titan, I get hit from behind.
Okay. Well, that's a friend. Uh-oh. I'm not getting very many points with this Titan. I feel like I might be better off just letting him work by himself.
There we
which
go.
I'm gonna.
Let's drop the Titan.
And took him down. That should have been more than just an assist.
Alright. Got my Titan.
You got your Titan just now?
Finally.
I'm sorry, bitch. I didn't want you to be that much worse than me. Uh-oh. Run away! Oh, I got killed quick.
There we go. Got the Spaten Corgi.
Uh-huh.
Not gonna make it. I'm gonna win this fight.
You're gonna win a fight?
Yeah.
I'm glad.
Well, not if there's more guys that are trying to kill me here. Ah, fuck.
Yeah!
Fuck!
What happened, Mitch?
I got double teamed.
Double teamed? You needed me on your side.
Yeah, I did.
Got him! Oh, I took out a Titan. But I'm in big trouble now. Well, not really that big of trouble.
Woo, that was pretty badass.
Got him. Man, I can't believe how good I am at this game.
I can't believe you have your phone like that, sounding like that.
It's a new phone, I don't know how to work it yet.
Ugh.
Oh, and then I got killed when I was looking away. Ugh. You know what, H&R, are you familiar with H&R Block?
I am familiar with them.
Those jerks. They think they're going to trick me into going to them this year. They've like automatically set me up for an appointment, and they're like, you're going to miss your appointment. I'm like, I haven't talked to you guys in over since last year.
Uh-huh.
So they think that if they say that I'm going to miss my appointment, I'm just going to do my taxes with them. Idiots. No. I'm going to get killed again, huh? Replacement 15 more seconds. We're bringing that Titan down. Oh! Yeah, they sent me a message now. I'll have to listen to that later. I'm not going back to them.
Break your neck.
Wow. I love when I find a match like this because... Oh, there's you, Mitch.
That's me.
Here, I'll protect you. Where'd you go?
Time coming down.
Wow. James is killing it.
Well, we got it.
Yeah, we did. I destroyed these guys. I never, ever want to leave this lobby. I want to play in it forever. Do you think we can take down their ship?
Gotcha. Let's see. I mean, what, 26 seconds? Let's get over there.
I'm over there. I'm okay. Waiting for him. There's a Titan outside that I plan on killing.
Oh, I'm getting shot.
Oh, man, I'm killing that Titan.
I don't think we're going to be able to get the ship. But
what? Maybe not. I'm getting my Titan killed because I'm shooting at that ship. Yeah, you're probably right. I should give up now. Get him! Get him! Get him! Oh, he got away. And now I'm getting killed by these guys. Shit. Oh.
Alright, well, we had a good game, James. Good job.
Yeah, we did. I won round one, though, Mitch.
You did.
No joke about it.
You did. We were pretty close.
I mean, I killed two Titans.
Two Titans, too.
How do I have so many more points than you?
You got more minion kills, and you might have died less.
I definitely died less. So we're playing until somebody wins, is it two matches more than the other person?
Sure. Best of three?
Best of three, yeah. So you better bring it, Mitch, or people aren't going to get to see another game. Select burn card.
All right, let's get a move on.
Cool. I used a burn card to get 40 seconds off of the clock. I feel like it's best used in these situations. I'm right by you, Mitch, just so you know.
All right.
I'm going to try to help you.
Got him.
Nice. Whew. Was that a pilot or was that a...
No, it was a pilot.
Here's another pilot.
I went underground.
Oh, you did?
Shot! Oh, where were you?
I didn't know you went underground until it was too late. I don't see them anywhere.
What?
Oh, shit.
Oh, damn it. Oh, it's too far away to do the kick.
All right. Wow, I really like this game. I don't think it's all that innovative.
God.
Oh, I got killed.
What are you doing there?
I'm gonna have a Titan in no time. Oh, I got killed twice in a row. Man, that was bad. But it's okay.
Damn it. I hate this spawn. I need to
go shooting
here.
At me?
Stop being out in the open. Fucking shield.
Oh, whose phone's ringing now?
It's mine. It's on vibrate, though.
Yeah, but it's loud enough to shake my apartment.
I don't know about that.
I have a very flimsy apartment, and it is shaking right now. Oh. I've got a Titan.
Gotcha. Uh-oh, grenade! Oh. Okay, it was just a crappy grenade. Gotcha.
Here we go. Kill the grunt.
Get on top of here. Anyone sniping? No. No snipers.
I think I've got to kill this Titan here. Got him. Come on. Oh, this guy's doomed. Got him. And I got gotten it at the same time. No, don't tell me I got an assist. I just fought that Titan from the beginning to the end. How did that happen?
Fuck, did he go?
Where are you, Mitch?
I am in my Titan right now. Fighting another Titan.
Do you know what the cloaking thing is? Yeah. Like, what's the story? Like, you can see people that are cloaked pretty easily. Is it the distance?
Yeah, it's mostly for, it's mostly for going against Titans.
Bots? Titans?
And bots also. Oh god, this fucking rodeo guy!
Got him!
Fuck off!
Come on!
I'm all gonna get Titan.
You're getting a Titan?
There we go. I already have. I've had a Titan for a while.
Oh, you have. Good for you.
Get over here. This guy's in my way.
I think we got this thing. Nice. I just keep getting assists, though.
Oh, I crushed someone on accident.
Well, at least it was a bad guy. You can't crush friends, right?
No. That would be awful.
Yeah. I wouldn't even want that in a hardcore match.
Whoop. Okay, these are... Let's get all those specters over there.
Okay.
There's a
I got a lot of them.
Inside that building. Oh, you know
what? Oh,
it's great.
I beat down a specter.
I want to kill that guy.
Whoa. I just keep getting Titan assists. I don't like it.
Darn! Gotcha, bitch! Try to kill my Titan? Not happening. Yes, buddy. Is my Titan dead?
Damage core?
Where's my Titan?
There. Where's an enemy?
There you are.
AI offline. Pilot mode engaged.
Oh, I ejected. Oh, they got killed pretty quick there. Oh my god, you are beating me. You're doing pretty good, Jurassic Rabbit.
Doing pretty good. I'm happy with my performance. Not right now. Oh. Can't fucking kill Spectre.
Yeah, I've lost a lot of Titan kills to assists somehow.
I know you're there. You son of a bitch.
Uh-huh.
You were the one that killed my Titan.
Uh-oh.
Oh, what? Oh, what just happened? That was weird. I thought I got assassinated. Get out of here. Oh, I got stepped on.
Uh-oh, just threw a grenade next to myself.
53 seconds. No, it's not worth using the burn card for it.
Yeah. Oh.
All right.
I got killed before my Titan was... before I got into my Titan.
Gotcha.
Okay.
What? Defeated?
Defeated? That's ridiculous.
Dropship is gonna be over there.
Looks like they pretty much destroyed my Titan. Got that guy. Oh, shoot, he's gonna kill me. I'm never gonna make it to the ship, Mitch, are you?
Yeah. I think so. Let's use the Titan.
Oh, boy. Oh, I might make it. It depends.
Made it! Woo!
Leaving?
Get here. Come on, James. Come
I'm trying,
on.
But...
make it.
Oh, I got killed right underneath.
Oh, James.
I was so close.
We are out of here. Alright, well, that's one for me.
Mm-hmm.
You did good.
I'm impressed.
You did pretty good, too.
I mean, yeah, if it wasn't for you, I'd be number one. Actually, I kind of tied with number two. El Gato Mejor.
El Gato Mejor.
So this is the match, right?
This is it, I guess.
We're up one. This is the true decider of who's better at the game. You're pretty good at the parkouring.
Yeah. That's my favorite part about the game, honestly.
That's also my favorite part, too. I feel like that, even though the Titans are pretty cool, oh, I'm sitting here running an idiot.
Whoa.
Wow. I killed a guy, got killed by a guy. What do you
gotcha. Mean?
Got them.
Has had pretty intense life there.
Wow. Yeah, I'm getting pretty intense moments myself. Oh, sniper. Get up there.
Do you like this level better than the other one?
Yeah, I do. What about you?
Me too. Oh, yeah, I like this one better.
I like how it feels like a more real location.
Oh, man. Just about to break that guy's neck.
The one that killed me or somebody that killed you?
Someone killed me. No, I was trying to break another guy's neck and someone shot me from behind. Oh no, I'm getting shot. Ugh. Switching. I'm gonna go shotgun.
Oh man. Yeah, this smart pistol's not working for me today either. Got him! Grenade behind me! Oh, I can't see anything.
I can't believe none of those grenades killed anyone.
Okay.
No!
You know what it is? Shot. My smart pistol is just not working against these pilots, so I'm gonna take the shotgun out as well. Come on.
I'm gonna get ya! Oh, he saw me!
Oh, shit! That guy snuck up out of nowhere, Spill. How many Titans are we going against right now?
Oh, oh.
Mitch, this is not looking like a good round for me.
No, it's not that great for me either, so. Get on to this guy. We're gonna Titanfall on top of him.
Have you gotten to do that yet?
Nope.
Titan assist.
Whew. Gonna have to get out of there.
Okay. I can't tell what I'm doing because it's hard to see.
I got that guy. Boom. Oh god, they're everywhere!
Yeah, they are. They are everywhere.
So many goddamn Titans.
Okay. I don't see them anymore.
Whoops. Alright, got on top of them.
I feel like there's a pilot on top of me. There is.
The one Titan that finally has electrical smoke is the one that I jump on top of. It never used.
There, I killed the guy that was trying to break into my Titan. How do you try to hack Titans?
You jump on them.
That's it?
Huh? That's all you do. I'm getting shot at.
Got it.
What you want? Wait, coming up here? You think so? I don't. I think you're going nowhere. Where'd you go? Where did he go?
Wow. So how are you scoring?
I haven't really looked.
Okay, here we go.
I haven't found anyone in a little while.
Where did that guy go? I got a couple shots off at him. Here. My Titans as good as done.
Where there it is everyone?
Wow, I don't know. I think I've killed them all. I'm winning, Mitch. I'm winning by a lot.
Oh, you are.
It's in all fairness, I'm playing as good as I can. And sometimes that's not the case. Sometimes I just feel like I get robbed. But that's in any multiplayer game.
There we go. Owie?
Oh, we're losing? Oh, does it suck to lose? To win when our team is losing. I don't like it.
There we go.
Okay, come on. I think I'm taking that Titan out. Yeah! I took a Titan out by foot. And then I got killed right away.
Oh, what? Damn it.
I should be able to get my Titan. Yeah, sadly, it looks like we have lost.
Oh, and you barely beat me.
What do you mean? Was it barely? I thought I was doing really good. Did you do pretty good?
I had a little bit of a comeback.
Oh yeah. Nice moves. Now finish the job. Well, I'm gonna, I guess, jump out. Dropship will not
wait past scheduled departure. Oh, a shot in the air.
I'm trying to get to the escape pod. Are you gonna do it?
I'm already dead.
Dropship has arrived. Oh, I haven't done this before. Oh, I got killed while I was trying to take down a Titan.
Okay, so you beat me off of minion kills.
What are you talking about?
You beat me off of minion kills. You had 12 to my 3.
Maybe. So that means I'm just that much better than you.
You're just that much better. No, you did good. If we were on the other side, I would have gotten more minion kills. I don't know the best way to get to the minion army on the other side.
I was
tired and my eyes hurt and you know it's.
Are you using that poster with all the excuses why you didn't win?
I don't have that poster anymore, but I did memorize them by heart.
Cool. Well Mitch, you know, in all fairness, I think that you're still the better player. I feel like kind of just got lucky because I've heard your streaks of 7.0 KDR. That's pretty good.
No, you did really good, though, James. I'm really impressed.
Thank you.
All right, guys. Well, that's Titanfall. That's Gamefront Gauntlet. James is the rightful winner of this one. We're also going to have another one on Friday. So stay tuned for that. This is kind of an apology for missing on Friday.
Mm-hmm.
And yeah, thanks for watching.
Don't forget to like,
comment,
and subscribe.
Bye-bye.